Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. So today I'm going to be painting the four seasons. So this is the final product. We have spring here, fall, winter, and summer. So let's get started.
Before you start painting, I would recommend that you use tape to divide your sheet or canvas into four different blocks for each of your seasons. So I just completed the painting for the spring season in the first block, and now I'm gonna get started on fall. Thank you. Okay, now I'm done with fall. Let's get started and move on to the next one, which is winter.
Thank you.
that we're done painting the winter season, let's go ahead and get started on the next one, which is summer. Now I'm going to take out the tape.
I hope you liked this video. If you did, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell. Thanks for watching. Bye!